Here are the top 20 frequently asked interview questions about validation in pharmaceutical industry. Subscribe to channel for more informative content. We will start this series of questions with very basic one. What is validation? Answer is, in simple words, it is confidence building procedure for applied process that it will give expected results. US FDA defines this validation concept as the collection and evaluation of data from the process design stage throughout production, which establishes scientific evidence that a process is capable of consistently delivering quality products. Second question, when we should perform validation? Here are the four cases or the conditions given when we should perform the validation. First one is, before introduction of a new method in use, we should perform validation. Secondly, whenever there is a change in the conditions for the method has been validated, example, introduction of new equipment or instrument with different characteristics, we should perform the validation. Third case, whenever the method or the process is changed. And fourth, whenever there is a change other than the scope of the method or the process. Third one and very basic question, what are the major four types of validation? Answer is, first type of validation is process validation, second cleaning validation, third equipment validation, and fourth is validation of analytical procedures or methods. Fourth question, what is the difference between validation and qualification? Answer is, qualification deals with particular equipment or instrument only, whereas validation does not involve only equipment or instrument, but also various supplementary systems, softwares, and peoples which are part of these processes. Validation breaks down to several activities, and one of those is qualification, which is related to introducing systems to the process. Fifth and very important question, which guidelines are referred for validation in pharmaceutical industry? Here are the four majorly referred guidelines for validation in pharmaceutical industry. First one is US FDA's process validation guideline published in 2011. Second is ICH Q7 guideline for process validation. Third is WHO Annex 3 Good Manufacturing Practices guidelines on validation. And fourth is PDS Technical Report number 60, that is Process Validation, a Life Cycle Approach. Sixth question, what are the four types of process validation? Four types of process validations are, first, prospective validation, second, retrospective validation, third, concurrent validation, and fourth, revalidation. Next question, what are the stages of process validation? As per US FDA, there are three stages of process validation. First, stage 1, process design, stage 2, process validation or process qualification, and stage 3, continued process validation. Next question, what is continued process validation? CPV or continuous process verification is the third stage of process validation as per FDA process validation guideline. Through CPV, ongoing assurance is gained during routine production that the process remains in a state of control. Next, very important question, why three batches are considered during validation? Answer of this question is, consecutive three batches data gives enough statistical information to conclude on the repeatability of results. One or two batches data may found insufficient, and obtaining data from more batches probably will give repetitive results. Additionally, EMA, that is European Medicines Agency Annex 15 guideline, insists to take three consecutive batches manufactured under routine conditions for the validation purpose. Next question, what is validation master plan? A validation master plan or VMP is a document that summarizes the firm's overall philosophy, intentions, and approach to be used for establishing performance adequacy. EMA, that is European Medicines Agency Annex 15 guidance, recommends for VMP or equivalent document should define the qualification or validation system. Next question, what is process validation? As per FDA November 2008, process validation is the collection of data from the process design stage throughout production, which establishes scientific evidence that a process is capable of consistently delivering quality products. Next important question, can we commercialize process validation batches? Answer is yes, we can commercialize process validation batches. Validation batches are commercial scale batches that are manufactured consecutively in order to validate a process according to a validation protocol. We can commercialize process validation batches with regulatory approval. Next important question, what is prospective validation? Prospective validation is carried out during development stage by means of risk analysis of the production process, which is broken down into individual steps. In this process, critical situations are identified, the risk is evaluated, the potential causes are investigated and assessed for probability and extent. The trial plans are drawn up and the priorities are set. Next question is, what is concurrent validation? Answer is, the concurrent validation is carried out during normal production activities. This method is effective only if the development stage has resulted in a proper understanding of the fundamentals of the process. Next question, what is retrospective validation? Answer is, retrospective validation involves the examination of the past experience of production on the assumption that composition, procedures, and equipment remain unchanged. Recorded difficulties and failures in production are analyzed to determine the limits of the process parameters. Next important question, what is revalidation? Revalidation is needed to ensure that changes in the process or in the process environment, whether intentional or unintentional, do not adversely affect process characteristics and product quality. Revalidation can be majorly classified into the two categories. First one, revalidation after any change having a bearing on a product quality, and secondly, periodic revalidation carried out as per scheduled intervals. Next question, what is purpose of cleaning validation? Here are the three important purpose of cleaning validation are mentioned. First one is to minimize cross contamination. Second, to determine efficiency of cleaning process, and third, to do troubleshooting in case of problem identified in cleaning process and give suggestions to improve cleaning process. Next important question, what is analytical method validation? Answer is, analytical method validation is the process by which it is established by laboratory studies that the performance characteristics of the method meet the requirements for the intended analytical applications. Next important question, what is validation protocol? Answer is, the validation protocol is a written plan of actions stating how the process validation will be conducted. It will specify who will conduct various tasks and define testing parameters, sampling plans, testing methods and specifications. It will specify product characteristics and equipments to be used. It must specify minimum number of batches to be used for validation studies, and it must specify acceptance criteria and who will sign or approve the protocol. Comment me answer of 20th question. The question is, which department shall prepare validation protocol? Keep watching FarmGrow, subscribe to channel for more videos related to our pharmaceutical industry.